This is called FeralMan. It's based on a man. I was going to a factory to pick up some iron rods for a sculpture, and there was this man working there, and he just inspired me to draw this drawing for him. It was just somebody who I wish I'd been able to interview or get to know in this factory, and it was on the far southwest side, someplace I'd never been before. Probably may never be back again, but when I came home that night, I drew this based on him.